Yeah, so right now I'm working with thumbnails for the page 5051 of a children's book that I've been working on for a while now. Anytime I have a goal, it's always good to have a deadline. Definitely my mind because I work. Fortunately, I'm off quite a bit as far as coloring goes. But a deadline for the book, at least when it comes to the line art itself, is May 6th of next year, so I have all the line art done. That's my goal by then, so I have all the line art done for every single page. So right now, I'm working on an establishing shot. So it goes from, just give you guys a sneak little preview. So I'm establishing shot, right? So we call establishing shot and film, especially those that do storyboarding and animation and everything we're doing. That's establishing shot and that's a field view, right? So establishing shot, see the horizon line right here. So we need a choice, stop all of the edges of the cliff, the foot slide here, so we have a little bit of rocks on the side out of the timber. So this video I'm going to try to get a chase. I'm going to turn it around. 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 It's an edge of a perfect precipice where I'm going to go. I'm going to stop. Oh, yeah. Stop. I'll turn it off. Tip, tip, tip. Every time you do the thing, you can have the pause or the button. Which means I can do graphic design and do this. So from here, we're start to shot, slide. This will be a reaction like this. In this case, this is going to be down in the shadows, and this is actually going to be dark. Thank you. So, with that perspective right there, I'm going to touch on that a little bit. So, I'm
going to have fun with that.
Two or three different versions of the same return request. So, you know, because one person suggests how far down it is. I'm not known for storyboard children books. I'm entirely straight time stuff. So you get the gist of it, and with the right one, you know. Those things are really good, you could just tell me. I'm looking at this as in the video, you just tell me. I'm excited to do it. I'm not going to be a room. Thank you. Or it can be stamps or something. You can do B, and you can go C option if you're in the sense, right? So you can look. So, oh, C is for a new side here. So in this case, it can be the first one to change that. So it seems like leads. So A, B, C. Stamps or something. Go to the side. There's more slides here. Right, stamps here. See, that's fine. Just get really good to get the just how far you can go. It's this shot here. So, that's a tip when it comes to your storyboard, you know, which is not anything for illustrations out there. But this itself can lead into storyboarding. With storyboarding, I should talk to a professional a couple of weeks ago. My genius is a creator of the opposites and Christian based animation. It's supposed to gospel. And I just from talking to him for a couple of weeks about storyboarding, to the industry, and just like screen storyboards, or who's working with storyboard artists for cartoon scenes for episodes, and that doesn't mean everything flows, there's something missing, right? So just looking at this, you can see, you know, you guys can change the channel, everything's missing, maybe I don't need this. That's why we don't need it. We don't need this, right? That's how it goes. Keep the purpose. So, hope that helps somebody. Thank you guys for